William Samuel.
Do you know anyone by the name Natasha Kumsi?
Natasha Kumsi. No, I'm sorry.
What about Uncle Bekese?
Lady, I'm busy. Please, let's meet you another time. Yeah?
No, forget it. Yeah, forget it. This boy is still in London. No, that must be him. It's Kobe. I'm sure about it.
Where did you go? You've been out all day. Why? You are just like your sister Natasha. That stupid belle girl.
Hey! Born again. Look at her.
Hey, I'll take you back to Ghana. The same way I've done to Kobe.
What's funny? You believe what I saw today?
Fear.
I saw Kobe today.
What?
Kobe, Natasha's boyfriend.
Kobe, Amala, Mr. Kumsi. Make an out to move what's not for Ghana.
Kobe is not in Ghana. I saw Kobe today.
He's in Ghana. Olodum.
No,
he's
a farmer. No, Kumsi, calm down. What do you want me to do? I'm just telling you what I saw. Huh? Please. I saw Kobe today, yeah? He works in one of the restaurants in the city. He even served me. Daddy.
Don't daddy me.
Yeah, because you don't believe me. Look here, daddy. If you want to see Kobe, let's bet. 100, 100, oh. 100 quid.
I don't need your bet. Okay. You take me there too.
Well, I'm not taking you there if you're not giving the money. I'm not
you
taking
take me there.
If you won't take me there, why did you mention it?
I'm stupid.
Why did you
I'm
say
not
it?
Stupid.
You're not stupid.
I'm not stupid.
Why are you being this way? Why are you going this?
Don't tell me to shut up.
Come see. Se Kobe yɛde na fa soro na ɔda so wɔ kuroma de a ɛne asase ase kora ne bɛfa
we sorry, boss. I'm sorry. That's right. But I haven't seen her for a long time. Natasha!
You know her?
Yeah. That's my girlfriend. This is my baby!
Oh,
are you serious?
Kobe, you have to come home with me now.
Yes,
Kobe, help me. Kobe, what happened to you? What happened to you?
It's a long story, Natasha.
Oh my God.
Please, can I take the rest of the day off, please?
Yeah.
Can I? I'll come back tomorrow. Thank you. I'll come back
There's
tomorrow.
Something right. Thank you, I must say out loud. You once, twice, three times a lady. I love you. Yes, you once, twice, three times a lady.
That's what happened, Kobe. Well, thanks for accepting me back into your life, you know, and our baby as well.
That's okay. It's all right.
I was scared my father would kill me, so I had to move out of our house. I stayed with Emily for a while until the council gave me this place. So here I am.
So you mean your father was the one who called the immigration people to the workplace?
Yes, I know. My sister sent her, told me all about it. He's a very wicked man. I know that. Yes, I do. But please, try as hard as you can to find in your heart to forgive him, please. For my sake.
Mr. Kumsi.
Listen, Kobe. I promise you my full protection. My love. Care. I mean, everything will be fine, Kobe. I promise you, please. Just move in with me, everything will be fine.
I'm so scared, Natasha, you know. I'm afraid of what I've been through.
Listen, I'll get you a new job, I'll sort out immigration problems. I'll sort everything out. Just move in with me, Kobe. Everything will be fine, I promise you.
I'm surprised. What did you do about it?
About it?
Yeah.
Kobe. It's because I love you. And I still do.
Me, Kobe, going to be a father. Oh, my God. I truly, truly love you, Natasha.
So, tell me, where have you been? What happened to you?
You know, when I stopped work, your uncle, Prekese, held my money, you know, and asked me to leave the house without giving me a single penny.
Really?
I slept outside for days. You know, I'm used to sleeping outside anyway, because when I first came here, that's what I did, so. But it was still a problem for me, until a good Samaritan helped me out and offered me a job, and even gave me his identity, like his papers, you know what I'm trying to say, to use it to work. You know, and I was called William Samuel.
William Samuel? William Samuel.
That's my other name. it's been hard, Natasha. It's been so hard. But thank this God Almighty that we finally meet again.
Kobe, listen, I know you've been through a lot. You've suffered, you've toiled. I promise I'll make everything up to you. I'm very sorry for everything you've been through. And I know it's all because of me. And I really do appreciate it.
I'm moving as soon as possible. Because I have to stay with you, you know, look after you, and that little person inside it.
Natasha, what do you want in this house? After months of disappearance.
Stop right there. Stop